What's up, guys? Welcome to a quick look here on Nintendo Power Block and NGRRadio.com. Remember, you can download Nintendo Power Block's podcast every Tuesday and check out our family of shows on NGRRadio.com. I'm Corey, and we're taking a look at Diablo 3 Eternal Collection, which we are giving away on Nintendo Power Block's YouTube channel. Remember, you can email the show at NintendoPowerBlock@gmail.com. Wow, at email. That's not right. NintendoPowerBlock@gmail.com. And you can, hold on here, I gotta adjust my screen width here. There we go. And subscribe to our YouTube page for entry. This is going up on Monday, the 12th of November. So this is the last week you can get your entries in, because we are announcing the winner on next week's podcast. So, yeah, get your entries in. Now, I've never really played Diablo before, but what I can say is that this game is extremely polished and extremely well done on other consoles. Just by watching my friends play it, or Twitch streamers, or YouTubers, or whatever. So, we're gonna take a big look at this game. So, we're gonna take a look at maybe the first half hour, 30, 45 minutes-ish of this game. I don't really know what class I'm gonna go with, but we'll figure it out. Really cool, kind of comic-esque. I think that's Diablo. I don't know about you.
Leon, are you all right? My girl.
It was nothing, Uncle. Just a bad dream. We should be getting you home.
But there's still work to be done.
It's just a bad dream, guys.
These translations are correct. The powers of hell could already be on the move. The world must be told of the coming darkness. You do believe me.
I don't really understand what
don't is, you, Leah?
What's happening right now.
It has begun.
Okay, so let's begin.
Leave it, Uncle. It's not important.
Fire. Fire. He's dead. That is a fire crater, and he fell into it. He is dead. He is not living anymore. He is not amongst the living. Okay. Alright, who do I want to be? I don't know what I want to be. I don't want to be a necromancer. We're going to go with a wizard. Just a hardcore seasonal hero. No, we're going to go with a normal hero. Briz? That's fine. Whatever. Wait. I don't want to... I'm really confused. What just happened? Or be a new start, yes. But I want a normal hero. Sure, that's fine. Whoa! Alright, let's just start. We'll do it. We're gonna go on normal, guys, because I'm not good. I need to try to get this up before tomorrow morning, you know? Oh boy. So, yeah. We've been talking a lot about Diablo and Blizzard games on Switch and what would actually work, and we've actually been talking about Overwatch a lot lately with the success of Paladins and Fortnite, and, you know, I know since Fortnite's not really the same type of game, but Paladins is special. And it's pretty successful, and I think it's successful on Switch in particularly potential. Because Overwatch is not there. It's my opinion, though.
I came to the Ishari Sanctum, seeking what knowledge I could glean from the Masters.
Knowledge I could glean from the Masters. The truth.
I would learn nothing from them. But the old books,
we're gonna learn how to play this game,
because they contained showed me all that might come to pass and all that I might become. Then a star fell from the heavens, the sign that my moment had come. I will go west to Tristram to stop the darkness that the star portends and fulfill the destiny that beckons me.
Fulfill the destiny, guys. Fulfill the destiny. I'm not talking about destiny. I'm talking about... Oh, I got a pet? What does a pet do? How do I access my pet? Skills. You said I unlocked a pet. Where's that? Pants, boots.
This place reeks of the dead. The fallen star must be near.
That guy's dead. It's this way. Nothing? It's gonna be a lot of exploration because I've never played it before, guys. Can I run? Ooh, it's got the God of War dodge roll. Nothing to pick up. All right, I'm surprised this game is running this well. This guy obviously wants to talk to me, so we're gonna do that.
Prophecy sent me in search of the star that fell on this land.
It fell on the old cathedral. There was only one survivor, Leah. You should speak with her.
Look at this guy all armored up, looking at me, I'm like half naked.
Can't open the gates until we drive them back. They keep coming.
I say that, huh? Look at me, 12 kills, guys.
I've never seen anyone.
Reach level 2, alright.
Guards, open the gates. You'll find Leah at the Slaughtered Calf Inn.
What is this? That's cool. I don't know who G is, but we're friends apparently. Checkpoint reached, guys.
The dead have been a bane on our existence since that.
Nothing over here. I didn't really hear what this guy said. I should probably talk to him.
The dead have been a bane on our existence since that cursed fire fell. We have to burn them just to make sure they don't rise from the grave.
Interesting.
I came here to study the fall of Old Tristram. This is closer to the town's history than I want to be.
Interesting.
Zakharum has... May the gods who abandoned us come to your aid one last time.
I worked my hands to the bone to bring you these fine goods.
Can I buy that?
I can't afford that.
Oh, thanks. It would be cool if I could get some armor. What's in this book?
I promised Marco I'd protect him, but now he's dead.
No access. You don't have any. Okay. Well, that's fine, I guess. I'm just kind of like playing around. I don't really know what I'm doing, but we're gonna figure it out. That looks nice. Dark yellow. That looks cool. That looks nice. I don't know what that is, but that's cool. Horns? That make. That looks alright. Bear claw. That looks cool. There, nice. Good job, me. Let's explore some more.
Don't you dare lift a finger to help our men.
Some heroes are fighting each other.
Oh, and
the dead rising from their graves.
Just exploring. I know this is not what people want to see, but it's fine. I have no mail, guys. Let's go into the inn.
Tristram used to be such a wonderful place to live.
Yeah, that's boring.
Are you Leah? Rumford said you survived the Fallen Star.
I did, but it blasted my uncle Deckard Cain into the depths of the old cathedral. I tried to search for him, but the dead were already rising. I came back here to rally the militia, but...
Watch out! The wounded are turning!
This is killing business.
All right, I got a little goblin guy with me.
The dead will overwhelm us all. He's kind of cool looking. Unless something is done.
I will make certain that doesn't happen. Your town is safe.
Thank you. You should speak with Captain Rumford at the gate. He can tell you what to do.
It's in here. Oh, you have a book.
We've been under siege for 6 days now. Uncle Deckard is still missing. Captain Rumford and the others are losing hope. I tell them not to lose faith. But if help doesn't arrive soon...
Guys, I got mercy wings. This is awesome. I got mercy wings. Alright, where am I supposed to go now?
16 militiamen went out. Only Rob.
What's in here? Let's go in here. Kane's house. Guys, I'm in Kane's house. Isn't that cool? Let's read this book.
We have come at last to Tristram's old cathedral. This is where Diablo, Lord of Terror, first corrupted mankind. This is where I may finally find the answers I seek. Leah worries after my safety, but I believe information vital to defeating the last lords of the burning hells can be found here.
What can I do to help you fight the risen dead?
I admire your courage, but Captain Dalton and the militia were slaughtered by those things. Only
slaughtered.
I survived.
Thanks for the warning, but I won't be dying today.
Well, I have seen you fight. Strike at the wretched mothers and their queen. They're the ones vomiting out these horrors.
They're attacking the barricades!
Oh no. Out of my way, old man. This guy's in my way. Where's my little goblin guy?
That's one of the wretched mothers. There are more of them in the ruins down the road.
Huh? It's a wretched mother. Alright, well, I guess you guys are not coming with me. Alright, cool. Good job, guys. Guess we gotta kill 3 wretched mothers. Usable parts, okay. Yeah, I murdered you guys. I don't know why you're glowing purple. Alright. So far, it's been pretty uneventful, guys. Low quality stash, eh? Interesting. Aha, you're dead. Let's see what's over here. Let us see what's over here. Nothing. Secret passageway? A stump. Well, I broke that stump, guys. I don't really know what it's for, but... Come on, little goblin guy. Let's go. Traveling the world with my mercy wings and my half-naked witch, cause I don't know what I'm doing. Cause it's Diablo. I don't really know what I'm doing. It's okay. Okay. I need to find another one of those wretched mother things. I don't really know.
While exploring a cave with hopes of finding hidden treasure, I came upon a most grisly sight. A heap of dead bodies. Unbelievably, as I was searching them for any items of value, they began to rise. I must tell them of this in New Tristram before it's too late.
This king's gone mad. Executing anyone his paranoid eye falls on. None of us are safe.
Interesting. Having fun. I mean, it's a cool game. I bet it's more fun.
That should put an end to the attacks, at least for now.
Cloth tunic. Interesting. Let's go into the dank cellar.
Where's all the treasure? The fiends didn't take it, did they?
Oh, jeez. Those guys are powerful. Kill them, guys. Got some boots. Right. Good job, me. Ooh. Well, I want to see, because I really don't know how all this works, so. Ooh. Alright, well, looks like I got all this stuff. Cosmetics. Pets. Oh, what's this guy? Let's try out this little flying guy for a little bit, because I don't really know what any of this does. Alright, here we go. There's a well. Can I go in the well? Oh, I just like to explore. Alright. Magic item. Guys, I reached the checkpoint.
Old Tristram. Diablo himself once walked this place.
Dead. Interesting. Kind of wrecking shop here, guys. Guess we'll go in here. Dark. This is a dark cellar. Way better than that dank cellar. Ah, my pet goes and gets things for me. That's kind of nice. I want a cooler pet, though.
Need more arcane power.
Reptile shoes. Alright. You look a lot better than, Alright. Junk. Boots. Alright. This seems like... So far... How do I get rid of the stuff that I junked? That's the real question, guys. Alright, come on, pet. Let's travel out of here. We've only got about 10 more minutes to entertain slash bore everybody that's watching right now, so. It's this way. Pile of bones. Is that like... They really just want you to destroy everything and kind of just like, you know. Over here. I'm really just trying to kill everything just to.
I need arcane power.
I need arcane power. I've unlocked a skill category. Oh boy. ZR.
Still waiting.
Alright, well, let's move towards the arrow in the mini map so I know where I'm going. What are you? You seem... Ah, look where I'm at, guys.
Thank you for your help, but could you talk some sense into Leah? She won't give up on the idea of rescuing her uncle.
Nor should she. I will help her find him.
You know.
Come, let us search for your uncle.
We'll need to open the cathedral first. The guards locked it up before they were ambushed. Rumford told me they fought their way back to Adria's hut. The key must still be there.
Alright guys, we're back here. Alright, let's go over here.
I can no longer deny the true nature of the evil that rises from the depths of the cathedral. It is all-
Here, let me open the gate.
Yes, you open
Adria
the gate.
Was my mother, but I don't know much about her. She died when I was very young. I was raised by Uncle Deckard.
What about your father?
I'm told he was a great warrior who was lost when Tristram fell to the demons.
Ooh, I got a party member. That seems fun. I wasn't aware you got party members in Diablo. But, look. Alright. Well.
Cellar. Follow me.
There's a thing over there. I want that thing. How do I get the thing?
I think there was more to your mother than you know. People said she was a witch, but I never believed it.
How my health kind of regenerates however it wants.
Here's the key, and my mother's journal. I've seen that it is disturbing.
I want to know more about her, but that can wait. We need to save Uncle Deckard first.
I will.
Thank you.
Aiden came to me last night. I suspected what was lurking within his troubled heart. I consoled him as best I could.
How did your mother die?
Uncle Deck. For a long time,
this is why I don't.
Not interested. Let's go. Why are you not following me? Seems like a bad idea. Tricks. What's over here? Nothing? Okay. Moving on. We're only gonna play it for about 10 more minutes. I just wanted to see what all the fuss has been about the last like 10 years of this game. They're hanging, they're dead.
Tristram Cathedral. The fallen star is somewhere inside.
Let's walk over here. What's over here? Anything? Probably unlock that in a little bit, but. So, basically, it's just like a dumb arcade loot. Grind is basically the appeal of Diablo, it seems like. Alright. Well, I guess I'll jump into the cathedral. Alright. Good to know. Equipping that. Ooh. Sorry, we're gonna junk that because it's junk.
This must be where the star fell. Its crater is tinged with some
this
strange magic.
This must be where the star fell.
I should play it on something harder than normal. I'm not gonna lie, I feel super powerful when I feel really good. Well, let's go over here. Let's see what's happening.
I thought we could keep the
here.
Dead trapped here. Akarat, save me!
Worth going in there. Let's see what's over here. Man, you can really break everything, can't you? Actually, quite.
I don't have enough arcane power. Need more time.
Probably be more enjoyable with friends, but still enjoying it. Coins. Gosh. That is grotesque.
I need arcane power.
What's in this room? Let's go explore this dungeon.
Having a good time, having a good time. Anything worth it?
Nope.
Okay.
Well, that was worth coming down here. See what's over here. I am kind of surprised at how good this game is running on the Switch, though. It's pretty nice to see somebody take some time other than Nintendo to make their game run well. You know, we always say Bethesda made their games run well, but now, if we could just get Overwatch on the Switch and I can play in bed, that'd be great. Power. Powerful than I expected. Ooh. Wait, what was that thing I just picked up? Sash of the Bear. Interesting.
Have enough arcane power.
Well, that's kind of cool. It has little scores that you can, like, personal record type stuff. It's kind of nice. What was that, too? Nothing? Alright. Good stuff. WTF was that? A treasure goblin. Pants. You said I got new pants. Lies. All lies. Did it not just say it? Let's see what that's like. Alright, I guess I'm gonna carry an axe now. What's this do now? And transmog. Still don't really know what I'm doing.
That is too expensive.
Yes, I'm aware. I do not know what this rainbow hole is, though. much like to, whatever. Alright, well. Just gonna go this way. I don't really know where I'm supposed to go. That's alright. Came from this way. Nope, definitely not this way. Alright. Well, I've been going for like a... Well, it's gotta be over here, because this is where I just came from, dude. Haha! Broke a bench. I wonder if it has something to do with this fountain. Nope. Nothing to do with anything over there. Nothing to do with this room. Let's go back this way, maybe? There's still plenty of stuff over here that I haven't seen, I guess. Stuff is ridiculous. Okay, well... We're gonna wrap this up. We're already at like the 45-minute mark. Just a quick look here. This has been a look at what Diablo 3 on Nintendo Switch, how it runs, what it looks like. No man has a greater love for his king than I had for mine. How it goes when you play this game on your little portable system that you can plug into your TV. So, I want to thank everybody for watching. Remember, you can find this too. Ooh. Interesting. I want to thank everybody for watching. Remember, you can catch new quick looks on Nintendo Powerbox YouTube page and NGRRadio.com when new games come out. We will try to get them up as fast as we can. Appreciate you guys watching. Remember to download Nintendo Powerbox and our family of shows on your podcast services of choice. There's a podcast that goes up every day, and there's a couple new ones in the works, so please check them out. Can't wait to share more with you guys at a later date. But anyways, like, subscribe, and share to Nintendo Powerblock and all of our YouTube channels. And check out NGRRadio.com for all of our content. And until next time, keep on playing.